gonna unbox this. I was gonna do it live, but I seem to have lost my internet connection for now, so I'll just record it and we can upload it. But I will share with you guys.
Be moved from here. Our lives can live in the seeds we've sown, calling what's coming near. Our will is held in the gardens we've grown. It's light from the sun we can give. This river's eating can become one. Walk toward the shall be in prison for tending the land, for feeding our children. One day we will cherish the soil, valued more than gold. It's valued more than gold.
This is a realm of Equine and the Berry Realm. Deepest gratitude, Edward. Gifts from the Equine and Berries.
For the son of his son, come with him one day, taste the roots. He was born from passing the storm.
Catch a bad wood, hands, Super 7, and Shoei.
Thanks for streaming in and watching Free Speech TV.
Field notes, bits and pieces you pick up along the way. I was inspired by New York. It was just.
From Pacifica, this is Democracy Now!
Really proud of what took place today. I think our whole relationship with North Korea and the Korean Peninsula is going to be very much different.
Turning you a bent bone, weary wandering soul.
Almost the shape of one that happened to come to me just as a gift. But if you see, I have another little heart.
Weaver, you are gold bent.
Do your strings hold the strength of what was given when you flew in?
And this I just happened to find out here on the farm. I came out of the barn one day and looked down on the ground, and there it was. That's a beautiful heart. And this, it appears to be, I believe this is amethyst. The little note said petrified wood, super 7, and shungite, but I believe this heart is petrified wood. This, it appears to be, I don't know that it's shungite. I would think that it's a piezo, like a, and this is amethyst, I do believe. Lots of shungite. Thank you, thank you. Believe it or not, I still have that much of my other bag left. I've got a full bag. More and more shungite. Love it. Love shungite. And here's another beautiful bag. Pickled asparagus, brown harvest recipe.
Do we greet them with our grace?
Cool.
Do we run or do we face the ones who help us?
The recipe person doing pickled asparagus.
Turn from the field, stand for the free, song for the feet,
and
picking up steam.
And
I hear my voice here singing.
Oracles of the Unicorn. So I got a new set of cards. Sorry about the background noise, I gotta do something. Sorry about that.
So
Yeah.
And they let little hoot up to the hay.
Yeah. Yeah, I seen him eating. Oh my goodness. She knew I would like this. This is a rose quartz heart.
Let me ask you something.
That's
Do you
huge.
Think your car insurance rate is fair?
See, look how big that how rose quartz heart is.
Well, that's a big one.
Then I got a piece of petrified wood too that's carved into a heart.
Is that what that lady sent you?
Uh-huh.
I am calling to you, aspen. I am singing to you, redwood.
I got this unicorn.
Birch bark.
And then this amp, this jar. Is a big piece of amethyst too. I want to say it is.
What will you tell me?
Then I got these cards, these oracle unicorn cards.
How can I tend to
there's a book in there.
Pour life through these lungs.
A guidebook. And then a recipe for some pickled asparagus.
There are rivers going
pickled asparagus.
Bone and soul
recipe.
Made of pain. Drought of feeling. Yet the rain can give us freedom.
There's
forest rain. But if we cut them, goes away. Help us open these valleys. To receive your whispers, tender breath keepers, givers of life to these lungs, may I open my ears and surrender. What will you tell me?
Yes, Pamela, I have to say that this here is my favorite. This is a piece of rose quartz. It's crystal. This one's also it's a petrified wood.
Every ending of beginning, if you choose it, for every one of us you've uprooted, you can soothe it by planting another of the same as the kind you've uprooted. Every ending of beginning, if you choose it.
And you know what's wild is this little one that I found was almost the shape of a heart. And that one I found out there in front of the barn door.
Yeah.
It came out of that rock that my dad had hauled in.
Yeah.
I carry that in my pocket every day. All the time. Well, thank you to the fairy realm and thank you, Pamela, for sending me that.
How can we tend you? How can we tend to you?